This hunt started with good buddy Dakota Helen, myself, and my new puppy Louie chasing big muley bucks with their bows. Unfortunately for us, it turned into one of those hunts where it seemed like it didn't matter what we did, nothing would go our way.
What do you think, buddy?
I don't know, man. We're gonna have to watch him bed, see what happens.
Louis the mascot with us for the day.
Good luck, Chime.
We found one of the ones that we're going after. He's big, should be in the 190s or so. He's got a bunch of splits, a couple stickers.
Wanna look, Lou?
Lou's having a look through the spotting scope. But I guess we'll watch him bed and see what happens. Hopefully next time we check in with you guys, we're stalking a monster buck.
After our muley mishaps, we decided to give the mule deer a break, and we jumped at the opportunity to tag along for an elk hunt with good buddy Wasey Cote and local rancher Daryl Eklund. We watched a nice bull drop out of sight into the valley, and we were off to get a better look at this bull.
It's down.
We got a monster bull coming. Wasey's got a draw tag. He's coming in hard. He's about, oh, there he's right. He's coming out of the tree, he's coming out of the tree,
Nice shot.
We just got one. We're gonna see if we can get him going down.
He's down.
Now he's down. Yeah.
Right there.
The fellows that have never been elk hunting before just called in an elk. just what broke my neck from like a mile and a half away.
Over here, Mark.
I'll catch you.
Just comes in screaming. And he shot him at maybe
100
yards, 60 yards, I don't know, close. He thought he was getting lucky, that's for sure. But we're walking in, we'll go see what we have here. Some real steep hills, but just beautiful country.
Well, I think he was just doing a locator.
This is awesome. Big bull.
Beauty.
Smoker.
Well, that's even too, eh?
Yeah. Nice shot, eh? Nice shot on the first one.
That is an awesome bull.
This is the first shot, eh?
Well, here's the happy elk hunter. Called this guy in from like over a mile away, just came running in hot. And the rest is history. Congratulations.